Quack, quack.
Hello, everybody. It is Igor. Let's start our video. Why should you start creating versus consuming? It is a video about this. By the way, I don't know, it's just a red thing on my face. And I ran some kilometers right now. And today, topic about consuming versus creating. And the answer is simple. If you are a creator, you have more value to... You have more advantages to himself or herself, to yourself. Yes? Why? Because, for example, let's imagine you have read a book, yes? And you only read a book, nothing else. You did not speak about this book with someone else. You did not share your journey of learning this book. You did not do anything with this book, only you have read and you did not use it. For maybe writing your own book or maybe something else. And I imagine this situation. Why did you read it? Only for fun, for entertaining. And after that, maybe after how much? After maybe 50 years you will die and you will have this spending on book time, like average book is almost 8 hours of reading or more. 8 to 10, it is average book, not like a War and Peace of Leo Tolstoy. And it is, yes. And your goal should be, I will read this book. It is not like a requirement. It is maybe unnecessary thing, but it will be good. You should read book. After that, you can share your journey by video of reading this book, and it will be like a motivation to start reading. Or maybe another person will see, wow, interest, he's reading. It's one way. Next way, you can speak about this book after reading this book or after every chapter, and after that you will have more public speaking skills. At least. Next, you will be more criticizeful, man, critic. Do you know? Criticism, it is like a, it is like a feedback for a book. You can be like a feedbacker. Next, you can start your own book and use techniques from book what you read to your journey. And you can use it from everything. By the way, I'm walking on park. Okay. I feel more good, my lungs are good, and also I can share my journey, because maybe for somebody else it will be interesting to walk too, and he will inspire by this, but maybe not. Yes, it is all about sharing, and also you can share photos of it, you can create, maybe today you was walking, tomorrow you will walk. Day after tomorrow you will walk. It is 3 days and you can share your journey. How did your health change from these walks? Yes, and it is really useful information, because so many videos and everybody is sitting on their rooms. Yes, I will not speak about people with not good quality of legs or maybe some of the not movable things, but average person, healthy person, maybe sits on a table, on chair and watching videos or maybe playing computer games, and it is not super useful for health, not super like available for health. You can walk and your like a specific researchment will be so useful for these people, because you have your own style of talking, you have your own style of maybe capturing moments, you maybe have good basics in your head. For example, my content is not super super, like, I'm good with fact information. I'm good with public speaking skills, my opinion. In Russian language, this 100% that I have good public skills, public speaking skills. But in English, I am trying to do so by learning more concepts, by learning more information, because you can talk about everything, but it will be nothing. Yes. Need to, like, a segmentary to talk about something. And you have learned from this video that need to start creating. What's more valuable? You will watch video or you will do reaction to this video? For example, you will watch at the same situation. You can watch it. After that, you will create reaction to this. No, how to say it? You can watch video, yes, it is first movement. Or you can watch video on reaction. And it is the same process. You only watch and reacting. And if you are doing emotion, wow, interesting, it is not really truthful, will be. You can do this like you do. If you're sitting with this face type, like I do sometimes, it is normally. It is not like I will be pretending like it is good. And you can share your reacting to something. And for you, it will be good, because you will improve your public speaking skills after watching, because you can practice improvising, impromptu. Because it is like you will speak about material what you watched. It will be useful because your information will be more. You will remember more from these types of video, and also you will be able in the next time to see your own video and you can say like, I was reacting like this way. And I was person like this. After maybe 3 years, you will say, I was stupid, really stupid. Or maybe I was so magnificent, and it is so interesting to see how did I react to this after a while time. And yes, my dear viewer, share your journey, please. It is my message for you. I hope you enjoyed my video. It was Igor from Russia, from St. Petersburg, and I bring value through my musician and English learning journey. Thanks a lot. See you next time. Be strong.